that they share passengers on the same
ladies and gentlemen. My name's Andy Bunn, I'm the captain of this British Airways operator Airbus A380 in Washington. First of all, apologies for the delays to the flight, which is the late arrival of the aircraft on stand. Done the best we can, we are ready to go now, and should be pushing back very shortly. With me on the flight deck is Jeremy Goodson, managing your in-flight customer experience, is Jessica Cohen. Whenever the fasten seatbelt signs are on, you must return to your seats and fasten your seatbelt securely. And we recommend you keep your seatbelts fastened and visible to the crew at all times while seated in case of unexpected turbulence. It does look like it's going to be a smooth flight today of flight time of 7 hours and 42 minutes. If anything changes, we'll keep you updated. Pay attention to the demonstration that Jessica and the excellent team will be giving, as there may be a test at the end.
Service manager on board this flight to Washington. I would like to add my personal welcome to all. Welcome back our executive club members and our One World frequent flyers. If there is anything we can do to make your journey more comfortable, please do let us know. We do recommend that you keep your seatbelt fastened whenever you are seated. It must be securely fastened and visible to cabin crew whenever the seatbelt sign is on. Ladies and gentlemen, we do suggest that if you are planning on getting some rest on today's flight, that you fasten your seatbelt over the top of any blankets to avoid the crew having to disturb you in flight.
Thank you.